Hello students, today we will learn how to write display advertisements. Previously also I made a video about advertisements. There I have given you how to differentiate between classified and display advertisements. This video will be exclusively on display advertisements, which is part of your writing section in class 11th and 12th syllabus. Now, what are display advertisements? Display advertisements are used to advertise products, announce the events, competitions, festivals, and invitations. Now, any sort of invitation which is there from your school, or suppose somebody, there is a competition in your school, the painting competition or whatever, some sort of event which is taking place. So a display advertisements, these are like a full page ads or half page ads which are there in the newspapers or magazines that you can easily see. Now, they also used to spread public awareness, make appeals, announce sales, whatever sales that are there, like for example, sale in Amazon, sale in a particular shop or a clothing shop or any furniture showroom. All these are also display advertisements. Discounts which are there, inauguration of an event, admission notices coming from the school are also a part of a display advertisement. Suppose a new product has been launched, a new mobile has been launched, a new hair oil or a kind of a shampoo has been launched. In that case, a display advertisement is made of that. Now, coming to the format of display advertisement, there is no particular format of that. You just have to make it in a box and you have to utilize the entire page. So suppose if your answer sheet is this big, so this big display advertisement you have to make on this. In that particular display advertisement, name of the issuing authority, the institute, organization, whosoever is making that display advertisement, that person's name has to be there in the format. And one contact address, either a contact address or a phone number or website address or an email ID, or all of these can be written. One thing is more than enough, because suppose somebody wants to ask more and more information about that thing, then in that case you are going to, they will require your phone number or your email ID for that matter. So it can include slogans, jingles, it can include visuals, that is pictures like sketches, drawings, designs. You can make your display advertisement very attractive by using different font style size. You can bolden or italicize any particular anything that you write, any slogan that you write. Proportionate spacing has to be there. Sometimes a lot of times we see when we get the answer sheets from the boards, that what generally people do is they complete the entire portion, whatever they have to write, in half the page, and the rest half of page remains empty. So that should not be there. It should be visually attractive once you make a display advertisement. Now, I've given you lots and lots of formats of display advertisements. This is a kind of display advertisement for a new coaching institute which has been opened. So anybody would like to know what are they coaching. So they let your it says, let your dream come true, qualify for IITG and CBSE PMT, prepare to crack the nerve cracking test, put an extra preparation. So basically this institute is for coaching for IITG and CBSE preparations, and the name of the institute, the Bright Tutorials, is there. What, so for people to come to your, take admission in your particular institute, so you have to give your highlight, your assets, like whatever is whatever you are good at. So it says, we have a question bank, we have expert guidance, intensive and extensive study material, comprehensive contact program, periodic test, extensive coaching, excellent faculty, admissions open for engineering and medical interest tests, postal code duration, and the fee. So you can say, write for free prospectus, you can give your address and your phone number as well. You can also say that minimum 10% discount for the first 100 entries. Anything can be written, or you can talk about your previous year result, etc., so that people can get attracted to it, stating that this institute is one which has a lot of credibility. Now, this is a display advertisement of a new hair oil which is being launched. So you write the name of the hair oil, Kesh King. 2 times more effective than other Ayurvedic oils. It grows new hair, reduces hair fall, removes dandruff, prevents split ends, smoothens hair, makes hair strong. And if you can make a before and after picture, then it's well and good. Otherwise, you can simply make a bottle of a hair oil and you can simply write available at all leading stores, and give a website name or your email ID or your contact. Now, this is a display advertisement of a mobile showroom. The name of the showroom is Mobility World. You can talk about cashback up to 50%. This festive season, buy your favorite mobile from Mobility World and get cashback up to 50%. Exciting cashback on every handset. You can talk about whatever handsets that are available. BlackBerry, Microbags, HTC, Nokia, Intex, Sony, Lava, Zen, LG. You can talk about buy Nokia, HTC, Sony and get free accessories. You can talk about lowest price guarantee, instant 5% discount, and whatever, double the difference from your competitors, and give your address as well as your phone number. Now, this is another ad from a mobile showroom. It talks mainly about Samsung mobiles. You can talk about buy a Samsung phone, get Reebok watch for free. You can also talk about MS Dhoni autographed Reebok string bag worth ₹400 free with a Samsung phone above 9,000, or a t-shirt, Reebok t-shirt free worth ₹1,000 for a Samsung phone above purchase above 12,000, or Reebok watch free worth ₹2,600 for a Samsung for a purchase over 20,000. You can talk about whatever phones that are available. You can talk about mobile store. You can also talk about whatever things which are available, for example, mobiles, tablets, accessory, data cards, connections, theft insurance, everything that is there with your particular showroom. You can also, you are supposed to write your address as well as your phone number in this case. Now, this is a display advertisement of any coffee shop or a new restaurant that has opened, grand opening, the kitchen. You can talk about try our delicious burgers and shakes. You can make a picture of a burger. You can also make a picture of a coffee or like this forks and spoon that is there. Get 50% off on first order. Order now, give your phone number. Visit us at, give your address. Then you can talk about live music and best food, fresh coffee. You can also talk about free home delivery up within 5 kilometers. You can talk about minimum purchase, what should be there. And give your phone number for all the further queries. Now, this is the display advertisement of Great Indian Amazon Sale. So you can talk about since when the sale is going to take place, from 29 September to 4th October. The budget won't hold back India's celebration. You can talk about all, what all products are there, the timings of the sale, and you can say for further details, visit us at www.amazon.com. Now, this is the display advertisement of any soap that has been recently launched. You can talk about the name of the soap, Santoor Gold. Introducing Santoor Gold protects your glowing skin from pollution. Now, with a blend of choicest Kashmiri saffron and sandalwood extracts, Santoor Gold helps you protect your skin from pollution and damage control, and you can talk, gives you natural glow. We can talk about it is available, the secret of younger looking skin, available at just for ₹20. Get younger glowing skin naturally. Everything can be written in this particular advertisement so that people come and buy your products, and you can write available at all leading stores and give your website address. Now, this is a display advertisement of a furniture showroom. Solid teakwood furniture, you can make pictures of a bed or a cupboard if you want to. You can talk about brand new arrivals, sofa on display. Your over 120 models of bedroom sofa sets, including teak furniture, should be there. Largest furniture showroom, furniture to fit every style, every budget under one roof. You can give your address over there. You can talk about grand exchange offer until such and such date. Brand new sofa, you can on display. You can talk about whatever things which are available, modular kitchen is there, for example, or you can talk about dining sets available, or furniture for office, showroom, garden, etc. available at reasonable price. You can talk about different kinds of beds which are there, bunk beds. Now, bunk beds are beds which are one over the other. For example, they're generally used for kids. So double beds, kids beds, king size beds, queen size beds available with you guys. Now, this is a display advertisement of a car loan company. Looking for best deals for car loans, visit Bhavna Securities and Financial Services. The address is given. Drive your own Maruti Zen Alto Esteem. Maximum discounts, portal approval, ready delivery, free insurance, lowest interest, SIM card free, no income proof, free central locking, free accessories, cash discount, whatever should are available. And now you see this thing very clearly. Some of them have been highlights, the bolded. Some of them you can see the different sort of phones that have been used. So this is how your ad should look, and it should be proportionately spaced. Now this is a display advertisement of a book fair. Now just imagine, if you see any ad and you don't know when a book fair is going to take place, where is it going to take place, or what are the timings of that place, book fair. So everything, the date, whenever there is an event announcement, for example competition or any sort of fair is there, health mela, Diwali mela, in that case the entire date, place, time should be given. Otherwise the advertisement is useless. Definitely marks would be deducted. You're also supposed to write your attractions. Why will somebody go and visit there? So 14th International Book Fair, date from 23rd July to 30th July, time 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. venue, Pragati Maidan. Now inauguration, if there is any chief guest who's there, you can give the chief guest name as well. Inauguration by Srimati Smriti Irani on 23rd July at 9 a.m. Now, why will people go? Display profile, books for all age groups, computer software, CD forms, teaching aids, audiovisual aids, special attractions, meet the author, communicative sessions, get signed copies, first 500 only, 15% discount on all purchases, no entry fee. So, who are the organizers? Their name should be there, and you can make a picture of a small book over there, or you can simply write books for pleasure. So, this is your advertisement. The board wants to check your creativity and imagination. So it is up to you whichever way your ad you want to make. Now this is a display advertisement of a holiday tour package from a travel and tour company. So how do you write? Beat the heat, enjoy the cool sylvan surroundings of Kulu Manali, avail fantastic orders, honeymoon, holiday packages, 4 days, 3 nights, bonanza package for 6,000 per person, including accommodation, all meals, transfers and sightseeing, 2 children below 12, free in the same room, veg and non-veg meals, hot breakfast, buffet, weekly departures from April to October, excellent quality, unbeatable value, first class facilities. You can also talk about whatever facilities are there, for example, fishing, riding, trekking, audiovisual, children games, conference and club facility, modern bar, library, and contact your name, whosoever is publishing this ad, and your address and your phone number. So people can contact you. That should be most important thing that should be written in your display advertisement. Now this is a display advertisement of a Jagdish store. Furnishings that bring you joy in life, Diwali gift ideas to hug, touch, wrap, spread. You can make a few towel sets or bed sheets, special offer for bulk and corporate buyers. Then you can talk about your address, Karol Bagh, New Delhi, email ID. Everything should be written. Now this is a display advertisement of a school fete. School fete means a school organizes a fete where there are a lot of stalls, where children have their stalls. There are food stalls as well as game stalls. People come from different schools, and it's a kind of a fun and fair thing, a sort of a fair only. So fete organized by St. John's School. So who is organizing it? The date, place, time. On Sunday, the 2nd March, from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. at school campus, a day of fun and frolic. Fancy dress, gymnastics, merry-go-rounds, whatever the attractions are there, snack stalls, gun counter, electronic display, lucky draw, come one, come all, entry fee if there is there, help a noble cause. Now this is a health mela, a display advertisement for health mela. What is a health mela? Actually, generally, there are a few hospitals which are generally contacted by some organizations for free medical checkup for elderlies or for young people or for children, etc. So it's a free checkup where they tell you about what all practices that you should incorporate in your life for a healthy lifestyle. So this is a health mela. It's a mela. Again, it's an event. You have to write the date, place, time. So health mela on Saturday, the 20th October 2020 at Government College grounds, Sector 14. Special attractions, yoga, panel discussions, live demonstration, doctor suggestions, discourses, expert opinions. Get 10 special prizes for sound health and physical fitness. Contact whom and their phone number. Now, this is a tree plantation campaign in a particular school. So, you can simply write plant trees and live longer. Join the tree plantation campaign on Sunday, the 5th October at 9 a.m. at Nadar Senior Secondary, Jodhpur. Remember the benefits of trees. Release oxygen, bring rain, provide fruit, shade and greenery, suck carbon dioxide. Trees live for us. Let us protect our friends. So you can give a few slogans about trees, whatever things that you get from tree, make a picture of a tree. All these things can make your display advertisement attractive. Now this is a display advertisement of a grand Diwali Mela. You have to talk about the organizer who is organizing it. Again, the date, place, time and a contact number. So organized by ABC Public School, RK Puram, Delhi at school grounds on 25th October, 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Highlight stalls with attractive items, variety of food stalls, games and swings, lucky draw, entry fee, school students by school, I-cards, ticket rupee 50, culture secretary, ABC Public School. Now you can make picture of diyas, you can make picture of crackers, or you can simply write Om Swastik there to make your display advertisement attractive. So basically it is your imagination which is being tested. Now this is a display advertisement of another coaching institute which teaches students for preparation of IIT, CPMT and other competitive exams. So the name of the coaching institute, Excellent Coaching Center, Excellent Results Show Success. Where it is located, D24 Baird Road, announces commencement of fresh batch for IIT, CPMT and other competitive exams. Registration begins May 15, 2020. Enroll early. Special features, what all special features are there? Specialist faculty, personal attention, periodic tests and assessments, excellent study material, reasonable fee. Our 10 students topped in IIT, CPMT and GPAP. You can talk about limited seats, contact whom summer and the phone number. So that is what I was talking about. You're supposed to. You can also talk about your previous year results. Now this is a display advertisement of a poetic recitation contest in some school. So in that case, the question comes like this. There's a poetic recitation contest which has been organized by such and such school, right? Draw a display advertisement for the same. So you can talk about why are you organizing this poetic recitation contest also to celebrate the birthday of Munshi Premchand. Hindi Sahitya Sabha, DAV Senior Secondary School, Ambala, invites students of Ambala schools to participate in inter-school poetic recitation contest on Sunday, 17th August from 9:30 to 12:30 p.m. at the school campus and win a lot of prizes. Contact Secretary Hindi Sahitya Sabha. You can give a phone number as well. Now this is a display advertisement of a particular organization which is looking for stars for a particular serial which is being launched. So Kashish Films require young faces and cute kids for their new venture, a mega TV serial having family drama and multi-star cast. Display your talent, become a star, contact immediately Kashish Films and your address and your phone number should write. Now this is a display advertisement of anything. Suppose this is a tubes company, steel tubes and pipes company. So if you have to write a display advertisement for that, you can talk about Ajanta Stainless Steel Tubes and Pipes, the most reliable name in SS tubes and pipes in India. ISI standards, competitive rates, rust-free, all-weather fit, approved by national and international agencies. Caution, beware of spurious material. For rate inquiries, contact such and such person and your phone number. I hope students, these are the maximum ads that I could get for you guys. I hope you've understood how to draw a display advertisement. And if you really like this video, please like, share, or subscribe. Thank you. Happy learning.